Oh, it's about books and it's not about just need the quality teaching us the Holy Bible. Yeah, there are percentage to in the Holy Bible. There are percentage to be book here.
Holy Father, so to speak, of all the religions of planet Earth. I want to begin with you, my friend, in this great book, the Holy Bible, in the book of Revelation. We will see something very fascinating. First, we turn to Revelation 13, verse 1. From the Word of God, and I stood upon the sand of the sea. This is the Apostle John in the vision given to him. And I stood upon the sand of the sea, and I saw a beast rise up out of the sea, having seven heads and ten horns, and upon his horns ten crowns, and upon his heads the name of blasphemy. My friends, this great beast that rises up out of the sea in the last days has upon his head the names, or heads, plural, the names of blasphemy. I believe those names are the names of the false gods and goddesses, the names of the false religions of this earth. Those who have despised Jesus, have rejected Jesus Christ, and who instead worship the devil in so many varieties of forms. Then we turn to Revelation 17. There we see one of the angels again speaking to the Apostle John, and John says, so he, the angel, carried me away in the spirit in the wilderness, and I saw a woman sit upon a scarlet covered beast, or colored beast, full of names of blasphemy, having seven heads and ten horns. And the woman was arrayed in purple and scarlet color. Remember that, because those are the colors of Rome and its cardinals and the Pope. And decked with gold and precious stones and pearls. They certainly have that in the capital.
Put out my people with you.
Having a golden cup in her hand, full of abominations and filthiness of her fornication. And upon her forehead was a name written, Mystery Babylon the Great, mother of harlots and abominations of the earth. My friend, here we see again the blasphemous abominations of this great worldwide church of Mystery Babylon. That is the worldwide ecumenical merged together church of the devil, an amalgamation, a consolidation of all the false faiths on this planet in the last days. And there is a consolidated, incredible New Age world religious system. This leader is called Mystery Babylon, but she is the mother of harlots. You see, she's not just one harlot. She has mothered many, many other whores and harlots. This is a system of harlotry throughout the earth. Again, we have the names of blasphemy. Now we have the daughters of the whores spread throughout the earth in the last days. All brought together under the umbrella of mystery. Babylon the Great, the mother of harlots, and the beast with the names of blasphemy on her or its heads. Now we come to the Pope. And as we look at the Pope, I want you to understand something. The Pope is greatly admired. He has been called the world's greatest religious leader. And throngs of people greet him everywhere he goes as he drives around in what has been called the Pope-mobile. And as he gives speeches, he's been all over the world. This is the most traveled Pope in human history. And you know, I found it very fascinating to look. I have, for example, seen a special on television, on the A&E channel, on cable TV. Very favorable.